I just feel fantastic and exciting because it's one of a kind, one of its kind of an event. The motto what I live by is live every moment, give it 100%, and whatever your passion is, go for it, because when you give your 100%, God gives you an opportunity to actually fulfill it. Music, love, passion.
Hi, I'm Shibani Kashyap. I'm really, really excited about performing for Jashn-e Eid, and we've been really, really buzzing about this show for the longest time, for almost a month now. I really can't imagine a life without music, but I really don't know. I mean, I would do something which is connected to music, of course. But if I wouldn't have been a musician, my other passion is, I would say, interior decoration and especially lighting. So I'm an expert at lighting homes, so I would do that. So well, I'll begin with all my popular songs like Sajna Abhi Ja, Zinda Hu Main, Ho Gayi Hai Mohabbat, Kya Nazakat Hai, Ba Khuda, all the songs that all of you love. And then of course, I'll be doing some Sufi songs which I'll be rockifying, you know, like doing it in a very rock kind of a style, like Main Tainu Samjhava Ki, Jugni Ji, Damadam Mas Kalandar. सजना भी जा और जिनके सजना नहीं आए हैं वो ये गाना गा गा के गारंटी आ जाएंगे My guitar, my mobile, and my compact. I'm trying to be a morning person. I'm failing badly, so I'm still nocturnal. There are too many precious things. All my gowns, all my dresses, all my. I mean, I'm such a gown person, as you can see.
It's a privilege and honor to be here. Dubai is a fantastic city. It has been very gracious, very nice to me whenever I've been here. I'm going to be performing the songs that got me this far. So that includes my song, that includes some songs that other people have written for me. I've had the good fortune of singing them. Songs like Challa. Hi, this is Robbie. You're watching Selfie TV. And guys, please keep rocking and keep it real.
Hey guys, this is Shibani Kashyap and you're watching me on Selfie TV. And a short message for all my Dubai fans. Keep the music alive. And if music be the food of love, just play on. And keep calling us back to Dubai to perform.